As a company, Tullow has a philosophy that basically says that a country's hydrocarbons should be a catalyst for socioeconomic development. So one key way, in addition to, you know, all the other ways in which we contribute towards socioeconomic development in Ghana, is the investment in STEM.
Tullow developed their STEM strategy, which was looking at science, technology, engineering, and mathematics at various levels of the Ghanaian educational system. But then they recognized the importance of pre-tertiary STEM, which was starting all the way from KG1 all through to SHS 3. And so Sabre, being a player in early years education, took on board this vision to partner with Tullow to develop a STEM education package for kindergarten children.